We have white, which is your ground. The two browns that you see, those are typically your side marker lights and your rear driving lights. The green is typically your right indicator and brake light, and yellow is typically your left brake light and turn signal.